working for Kazang as a direct sales representative for 6 months now. I have 193 agents under my care in 16 different locations, of which some of them are out of town. So I help my agents with branding materials, distribution of till paper rolls, technical issues that they might be facing with our Kazang machines, and most importantly, I also train them with the new services that we get to introduce on our machines.
Majority of these DSRs are actually youth, and we think that by providing the right tools, they are able to provide a better service, access to finance and access to resources that helps them to leverage whatever resources they have to better deliver services that they would like to.
Management is a very important part of our business. Without that, then we can't have sustainable growth. And we're very happy with the work that we've been doing with the UNCDF project. Basically talking about the app that we have in place. Now we have a geolocation of where our agent is positioned. In terms of managing the team, we have more productivity now. Now our team have a target with the number of visits that they need to make to the agents. So we're able to then look at it through the ODK app that was initiated by UNCDF. The app actually helps us make business decisions. It's not third-party verbal information. It's actually captured through a tool that then we can look at and assess where we want to go. And it helps us plan our sales targets in the future as well.
We've also seen from research that has been conducted in Zambia that more than 86% of Zambians want to learn a new technology. And that includes customers, that includes agents, that includes direct sales representatives as well. And we supported them developing this app. This has improved the way the DSRs effectively manage their time, effectively manage their resources, offer support to their agents as well.
Because of this solution, my work has been made a whole lot easier and I'm better organized. I can track my progress and my results. The app has gone a long way in helping us make decisions and plan for the future.